Forsake, and you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly screaming. And the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the home of the
Ladies and gentlemen, coming to the ring, your WVWE Commissioner, put your hands together for Tyler, the Chess Master, Strategist.
I've heard better, I've heard worse. I guess since it's your first night, I'll give you a C. But work on your introduction, all right? Now get out. You know, a bit of a bittersweet moment. Take a look at this crowd. I mean, we sold out. So I'm thrilled that we got a full house tonight. The overabundance of bodies in seats also means an overabundance of the stench. But I can work with that. And it doesn't help that it's hotter than Hades in here. But I'll manage. I've had to work in worse places, not really just about as bad as it gets, but I'll still work through it. As many of you know, the tournament that started last show reaches its conclusion tonight, and we will crown a WVWE champion tonight. That's not all. We got plenty of other matches in mind, too.
Really?
I can assure you, you're going to have a great time tonight. Despite how much I despise most of you in here, I'm still going to have a good show put on for you. You know, you can keep shouting, keep booing, it doesn't matter, because at the end of the day, I got what I wanted. I'm on top of the world. Everything I worked for, I've achieved. And now nothing, as I mentioned last show, will stand in my way. Nobody in the back, nobody during the present, and as I've already established, nobody from my past.
Where'd you get that suit from? Goodwill?
Are we having technical difficulties? The music keeps trying to get an out. Yeah, don't matter. Anyway. You came alone. Oh, thank goodness. See, we've had a checkered past, but your tag team partner.
First things first. Did you guys miss me?
Yeah!
Well, that's a shame, because I didn't miss you scumbags. Let's talk about something real quick. I've been sitting at home for over a year, and I've realized something. I don't need these losers. I don't need Big Daddy Steel. I don't need friends or family, and I definitely don't need a tag partner.
Oh!
enjoy.
You shut up. You ain't worth nothing anyways.
Oh!
No,
man.
I forgot about you.
No! No!
Don't even!
Necessary, because I got a better idea for you. Oh, I got plenty of ideas for you, buddy.
I didn't forget, I didn't forgive, and that added to it. You want a rematch? You're getting a rematch next show. And guess what else? It's gonna be a lumberjack match.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
Yeah. Smacks out beam again?
Yeah. Come prepared. Outlaw by the trailer park.
Oh,
hot in here.
What are we waiting for?
I am to.
This is the house that Jack built.
Ladies and gentlemen, from LPW, from anywhere but Parkersburg, West Virginia, Jack Lane.
Legends Pro Wrestling. Look it up on Facebook. And the fact is, it's kind of a takeover. We are already dominating. We got a show in Sistersville, West Virginia. Not too far. And we got the Barbarian coming in for a championship match. Some other guys coming in. We got some other guys. Tito Santana. Absolutely. Tito's coming in. A guy that won't shut his mouth, Mr. David Arquette and company, is coming to LPW. And my favorite, I just pulled it off 2 days ago. He is a former WCW, WWE superstar, and the lead singer of the band Fozzy. We're talking Y2J. Chris Jericho. Having said that, why am I here? I'm gonna make it a little bit more clear for you. I would like to call out our Legends Pro Wrestling Heavyweight Champion, Mr. 8x10 with Mystic Martel. Mr. 8x10, you have faced them all in LPW. You retired Lex Luger. You were his last match. You were Buddy Landell's last match before he passed away, God bless his soul. You've been in there with DX, Diamond Dallas Page, Jim the Anvil Neidhart. Man, the names, Jake the Snake Roberts. You've been in there with all of them. for how many years now? And we're here tonight. And I got a little something here for you. But tell me, why are you here? Are we here for the same reason?
Jake
from State Farm. Mirage isn't here tonight. I don't know what happened with that clown. And you know what? I bit my tongue last time, fat ass, but I'm not going to now. You need to just take your money, whatever ticket you want, get the hell out of here. You're not even worth it.
Why don't you
here.
Shut the heck up? Because you ain't
I'm
dead.
Here. I'm here on a mission.
Jake Siegel beat you down, and I hope
to
God he does.
Sweet ass words, lady. Shut your fat ass mouth now.
All over. You don't scare me at all. You are her.
I hear there's a guy here tonight. You can say what you want there, clowns. Whoever it is over there. I'd rather listen to you than that fat ass right there.
You need to go get you one because that right there ain't shit.
I'm going to add to that legend resume that I accumulated over the course of 25 seasons, years, whatever you want to call it, Jack Blaze. 2 weeks ago, I didn't get the job done. I'm going to get the job done tonight.
No, you ain't.
What do you say, Miss Mystic Martell? Can we get the job done here in Parkersburg tonight?
No. I'm not doing your mind. Whatever. Go find you a real man and get rid of that.
Put your teeth in.
Did you get your grandma a disco ball?
Well, I had an idea. There's some way I can call out. It seems to me he's been a pain in my ass ever since LBW started running again. He shows up when he's not supposed to. He disrespects you. And I am here tonight as part of a takeover. And I would like to bring out Parkersburg Own. J.C. Grunge. Come out here. Tonight, I already cleared it with the dudes in the back. So tonight, if you're up for it, you can walk out of here with our title. This title, like this title is representing all of you. So, is that a yes?
Next
title defense is tonight.
Just
get
rid of
her.
Just you and
him.
Nobody else.
Stop this up real quick. Don't get enough time. Time is money. I'll tell you, son. Tonight, I'm going to start at this. Done. I lose. I'll turn around. Bend down. And I'll kiss your ass. Mr. 8x10 versus J.C. Grunge. It's on! First coming to the ring, it is Prodigy and Crisis.
Cash money, 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 c Do I walk up?
A bit like a swing.
Oh, okay.
Thank you.
on, Ryan.
Ich bin der Mann, der die Kicks hier im Leben. Ich bin ready to roll und ihr seht die These fans out here chanting, Wildcat, Wildcat. If you guys want to do something right now, come on through the ropes. If not,
you don't want to run the next. You don't want to run this, punk. Huh? You're looking at the next WBWE heavyweight champion right here.
We'll see about that.
I will end your career the hard way this time, pal.
You'll wish you was in a retirement home. You'll wish you was.
You're mine.
Hey, Wildcat!
Shut up! We'll see. I'm going to put you down. I'm going to tame the Wildcat tonight. Get out of here, you idiots.
You guys want to see the Wildcat become the WWE heavyweight champion, right?
Anyway, y'all fellas called me here earlier this week, let me know your brother cousin ran away.
Yeah.
I figured y'all had a poster and stuff posted and whatnot. And
yeah, we did.
So if you want to, tell people what to look for and,
okay.
And everything. Because like last time, you called me this, it's going to make it louder.
Oh, okay.
Tell us about your death, sir.
We caught him. Last time, we took him back to Carolina. And woke up one morning, and he'd run it off. So I called Old Country here, and I was like, listen, we need help. It's like our brother cousin run off. I was like, one night sister mom tried to get him to play with her possum. And we woke up the next morning, he had run her off. But that's what happened. Has any of you seen him? And you may see Rob Hudson. He's our family. So hopefully we can find him in posters. That's what happened. Oh, and we burned his clothes. So he probably named you.
Well, anyway, just to let you know, we're going to have
I made it back. I got a restraining order against you two.
What's a restraining order?
That means you can't come. You can't touch me. You can't touch me. And she can't touch me with her possum.
You like playing with possum. Come on, Country, get up.
Hey, I need some more roughs out here. Because I'm going to... Because I want to make this, and I know Country don't want me to embarrass him, but this can be a no disqualification match.
You're our family.
No DQ. You up for it?
Let's go, Country!
Hey. You make sure they don't touch me, Shorty.
Oh!
Bring the pig, country! You're coming home with us.
I need the commissioner to come out here. Because I got a proposition. For Big Country.
Where you at?
Hey, I'll tell you. I have heard through grapevine that we got a show July 3rd at City Park during your carnival. My third city car. Hey, now, I also heard there's a new belt coming out. It's a WWE YouTube champion. I want a shot at that with him. July 3rd.
Make that happen.
Well, considering how that match went and how he's looking right now, if you're going to bring more of that, sure, you're on. I mean, what about you guys? You want to see it? So be it.
He can't even walk. He ain't gonna make it. He can't walk. He ain't gonna make it.
Come on, guys.
Come on, buddy.
Ladies and gentlemen. Getting tired of hearing their mouths, but I do have business I have to do. you, at the last show, attacked Wildcat.
Attacked him? I'm pretty sure he seen it coming. I didn't attack no one.
Well, being he's my former client.
He was laying there when he got kicked in the face. Right? Right?
Yeah.
Yes or no?
I suppose.
So I don't attack anybody. And if you really want me to attack, I can get you too. So go ahead, give me your question.
Well, my question is, what was the point of all that? And what's your next move?
Why should I tell you or any of these people?
Drag him in the team!
Because I'm asking it of you and I'm your commissioner.
You sure your job's still intact? I see your buddy came back.
Exactly, we need a new commissioner!
Oh, look at that guy! You want answers? Is that what you want? You want answers?
Yeah.
Or do you want the truth?
I'll take the truth.
You'll take the truth? You can't handle the truth. However, I am tired of Wildcat, Dragon, Brian Fury, and all them other ones back there getting all these random title shots. Where's mine? Where's mine, Commissioner? Do I have to rough you up? Do I have to go get a teammate to interfere with my matches?
That's not necessary, Rob.
When am I going to get my title shot?
You're wanting a title shot?
I want to match for at least one of these random championships.
Slap him in the head!
Very well. You'll get your shot.
Why are you rubbing? Are you scared of something? The great working in the moon is there. I'm just a little taxi guy.
Yo, kiss him. Why are you smashing him in the head?
Get him out!
Kiss him out! Kiss him out! Kiss him out!
You'll get what you want. I'll see to it.
Give me a match. Who's it again?
Ladies and gentlemen, hey!
Ladies and gentlemen, this match is for the Mountain State title.
Hey, watch him bring stuff to the ring. You don't care if I keep these, do you?
Get them off too.
Are you happy? Check in. Sorry, tell what he's packing around.
Hey, your lady knows what I'm packing.
Master.
She's all in the junkyard, taxi.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
I'm ready. Bring the beer.
Hey, where'd he go? You.
Why are you worried about him?
I know why you're out here.
Come on!
Yeah. make it, huh? Ah! Ah!
Yeah.
ring, Mr. A-Bottom. His opponent, you all know him as a veteran for Parkersburg, West Virginia, J.C.
Oh! Thank you. WWE Heavyweight Championship scheduled for one fall.
Yeah! Ladies and gentlemen, make some noise for the WWE legend fighting out of Lost Creek, West Virginia. It's Wildcat!
Two! him out.
Woo!
That's what you bring to the
table. Oh, damn!
Hey, hey!